So, hello everyone, welcome to my version of Mahegan in episode 70, or episode 7, season 4, is to remember that, 77. So now then, we're gonna see some kind of, you know, building up to that raid, right, attacking the Yakuza and so on. And last episode was basically a build-up episode, right, talking a lot and so on. So that's what happened, and I'll say, right again, I really love it. I saw that it was like, I also believe in you, Shonen. I love it too. He was like, yeah. He took the All Might. That was great. Now, let's start watching. Sound up. Yeah, best boy Kishiba. Saying there, yeah. But then it's like, it's what he's doing with the, yeah. Oh, this area part is just like, yes, please recap the worst part. And please recap when Deku didn't save her, yeah. And yes, recap the conflict crying. Good, good. What a nice recap. Gotta save the girl, right? But yeah, the recap was good there. Again, hands. It covered all the bad stuff, right? It's like, yeah, she's being, you know, cutting up her body, taking her blood and so on, DNA, yeah, to make it work. And of course, seeing Deku and Mirio in their regret there, how they fail her. So, yeah. This part is great on the flying area. Yeah. I mean, opening is like, I don't know, it's growing on me? Maybe a little bit. I do really like the song though, so it's like, it's like a little bit. Perhaps. Go. That's a good name for that. Go. It's like, go. Go and save her, yeah. Okay, here we go. Oh, that's the wrong button. That button. I should hate if it's not the same size still. Look at that. Yeah. See, Bakugou is a supportive friend. It's always like, you know, yeah, better than that. I was like, yeah, sorry. Yeah, it's like, I'm always a very supportive person. He's on his own way of supporting people, yeah. So yeah, as much, I really love the part when I saw that was like, yeah, I also believe. Yeah, that was a great part. It was a great part he's coming in there. Yeah, and Sal is always depressed, right? He's always like, I did my best, but it didn't work. Yeah, he's always like, it didn't work out. It's a nice Red Riot moment again. Red Riot has this best, this is the best person talking, definitely. Him and Mirio have. Well, the villains have changed a bit. Yeah, they lost that push. Yeah, the villains has changed since we saw his season. Jag ser att Deku skulle keep his life is all about the regrets now. No, but like he's hitting me about, you know, how he failed him, how Night I maybe failed All Might, All Might listened to him, yeah. He's gonna keep looping in his head, right? It's like quite a depressing mind state. Yeah, and so he's always gonna think about this thing, yeah, how he failed the girl. So when I said what happened, it's a regretful episode, so regretful for his life. Man, he's like super sad now, yeah, it's like, Deku can barely eat, he's like, he's slowly like, I don't wanna live anymore, yeah, it's like super sad. Yeah. And of course, it's like when he was angry, right, when Ida was having, you know, emotional problems with his brother there. So Ida's like, giving it back to you, bro, yeah, it's like, I believe in you now, come on, we're friends, right? Oh no, and then I'll cry now. Yeah, so Deku is like the broker from this. Yeah, Deku is like broken. You want so much soba? That's some great friendship. This is a great friendship there, yeah. Want my food? It's like, I can offer you my soba. It's like, oh man, to the Rocky. Yeah, the friendship is real, yeah. Do you want to have my food here? It's like, yeah. Oh, it's good, it's good. Here we go. Lock guy. Yeah. Great, this is quirk there. To get the world in the house there, yeah. He probably could have jumped that if he was fast enough. I don't know, but he has some of those weird quirks, right? It might be the door guy, not in One Piece, but in Marvel. The guy that opens like doors or something. He can like open any door. Something like that, yeah. We also have, of course, Blue in more in One Piece. They also can do like the door fruit that can create doors to people, so. Ooh, in sexy disguise there, yeah. Like her bandana was, you know, dragon scaled. Yeah, man. Oh. Yeah, so they're eliminating what house or base, or it can't be, right? Gotta save the girl, right? Yeah. And Mir also, of course, is depressed. Yeah, they're all depressed. Like, it's like half the anime now. Oh man, sitting in the dark now? Come on! They're really making it be super sad, yeah. And he's like sitting there depressed. And he's like behind the shadow of the forest. Oh, come on. Whatever, the woods, whatever. Yeah, he's like. Yeah, and that's the guy that we saw last episode. Or two episodes ago. No, last episode. He's like giving her the. Giving her the gifts there, trying to buy her love, right? Yeah. She never opens that anyway. I love Urik, her hair is on the yeah, a lot of detail there. Yeah, their hair is just pointing up. Sue was still a bit, but definitely Urika. Sue had a little bit different hairstyle too, but especially Urika Shan. Her hair was like, yeah, got the Dragon Ball hair in, you know. And she's even, yeah, she's like waving her hair, I guess, because she has a wave power. So yeah, man, I love her look. It's amazing. Oh. Yes, it's time. These guys have no script, basically. These guys, they're dead. Yeah, they're, you know how it is. And there are a few characters are kind of in the class. They're like, he's been very, very serious. But he, you know, they're kind of there, yeah. They have some kind of extra mission without us. It has to be pretty bad being the other hero guys, which are like trying to be heroes. And then you're like, the other guys, he's had a lot more screen time than we have. They're a little more like adventures. So Naita explains genius now. With his toy. Yeah. Oh, this is great. Naita's true skills here. Yeah. Oh, this is so awesome. Naita is freaking badass. He's like, I know what to do. Yeah, so this guy's job is, you know, to go and buy Erishan gifts she doesn't want, right? Yeah, but like popular young girl gifts that maybe she would like one day. Yeah. It's like, you should buy this thing, yeah. Yeah, what is this quirk on him, right? It's like, yeah. Why don't you buy this thing? And then, of course, by doing that, he can use his quirk and touching him, so he can use his quirk, right? Then he can, of course, see his, like, past and, yeah, see her crying and so on. Yeah, so he's like, oh, I know where she is. Man, I love it. He's like, you know, I use my quirk by, you know, touching him. And yeah, it's like, yeah. He's the brains, clearly. He's clearly the brain. Yes! Oh, poor baby girl. He's all yes! Go! He even more wants to go! Yes! Here we go, Senpai! Here we go, Senpai's happy again. Yeah, he's happy again! Yeah, he's like, let's go! Yeah, he knows him very well, right? It's like his. Yeah. Yeah, not always. Like, yay! You're happy! Oh man, she's so cute too, yeah. And so her hair is like, you know, waving, right? So. Yeah, I could see his future. I would never use it again. Oh yeah, that's getting ready now. Yeah, let's go. Another light torch again. Yes, let's go. Operation started, yeah. Here we go, now we really have the operation going on, yeah, the cops and everything. Yeah. I'm gonna explain the whole layout and so on, right, I guess, yeah. You're too geeky for me, man. Yeah, it's almost like, yeah, you're super geeky. Yeah, it's like, you're scaring me. Geekiness. Yeah, oh, post on it there. He's with too much of a geeky guy. Of course, she has her girl team, is always right. Probably wants the maybe I don't know. We did start the actual fight, so on. Maybe the next episode, maybe this episode. I feel that they're probably gonna end that cliffhanger. Probably, I think I can imagine what which gonna end now. So yeah, pretty sure of that. Yeah, they're probably gonna end with them opening the door basically. Yeah, I think so. That would make more sense, right? They can open the door. That would be how it's gonna. Yeah. But so what to eat, power, like, eat this stuff, he's like, not a fat guy, I'm prepared, eat this thing, it will really help you. Like, here we go, so they're preparing up. Yeah, so now they're actually gonna go to their, like, the health quarter of the Yakuza. Here we go. Yeah. They probably, you know, they probably need to open the door. They probably how it ends. Next episode's gonna be crazy. Next episode's gonna be crazy. Yeah, next episode's gonna be the whole bad stuff. So. Yeah, there we go, yeah, here we go. Let's call the bell and he opens the door for him instead. Yeah, there we go. And the friendly door opening instead, yeah. That's good, yeah. I'm just gonna call the doorbell here and ask them to open quietly. Yes, and here we have Mr. Muskus here, yeah. Oh, I love it, yeah, oh, it's so good. Like, he opens the door for him there. Oh. Yes. Well, here we go. Finally, Dragon Lady. Ryoko. Yeah, so number one female hero. Well, that'd be awesome. don't know, 6 to a Nation Dragon, yeah. There we go. Yes. And her boobs are even grander. Yeah, massive. There we go, yeah. Dragon Lady, there we go. We have the warrant! Stop fighting us! Yeah, look. Like, exactly, yeah. Oh, I can send like needles. That's like a pretty bad power. Yeah, I can shoot like leaves at you. Pretty bad power, I feel. Yeah, let's go. Rishan? Yeah, definitely save you! I don't know, yeah. Oh, it's a nice... The nice opening of the door there, yeah. But yeah, next episode's gonna be freaking hype when we actually get into the, you know, the whole... The fights, right? Yeah, it's gonna start like a... I don't know if it's gonna be, but definitely gonna be probably 10 episodes at least of just constant fighting, right? Yeah, like, everyone has to fight someone, right? So it's gonna be like a massive... Probably. And it's clearly gonna be after ending 22. As always, they really love it after ending in this season. It's clearly gonna be that because it's like at least 1 minute of that left here. For sure. But yeah. No. Let's see if I buy something. I think I see things around here, but yeah. Still, of course, like Black Weekend now. I might buy some new My Hero Academia stuff. Maybe. Buy some old stuff, perhaps. Now, the ending, I think, is by far. I still remember the ending. I think is by far the best ending. By far the best ending in My Academia. Yeah. Dude, really good ending. But yeah, opening the door was just that. It seems so good there. But man, it went from that depression and then into the happiness. Yeah. Chops the Durance door. Yeah, let's go! Sounds like the buyer guy. Okay. Sounds like a bad guy scene after the end credits, yeah. Well, yeah, more on the baddest dragon lady, yeah. Oof, there is, yeah. It's like, oh, I can't wait for Sword and Shield, yeah. It's just gonna be like. Oof. And always she's crying in her bedroom, yeah. As always, the poor girl. No. But yeah, that was a great episode. It really went from the depression, right? I think I like to see the most. We see Mirio, he's like, and it's in the shadow of the trees. And then another was like, oh, Mirio, come, please be happy. Yeah, like that thing was great. And of course, Deku crying, eating food. We can't barely eat food, right? And then, of course, Todoroki's like, you want my soba? You'll be friends, right? Eat my soba, please. Yeah, like that was. That was like sad and sad at the same time, and he's like trying to appease him with giving him some soba there. It's like, I have soba for you, bro. That was great. But of course, I love the whole, yeah, the door opening scene. They're like, let's ring the bell here. He just pounces out the door in your face. Yeah, very friendly. And then the cop is running in there with the warrant, right? It's like, I have the warrant. Please don't fight us. But anyway, see you guys in the review coming out short after this. And recording tonight, we're having the Harem Right Book of Ben in like 7 hours from now. Of course, tomorrow we have One Piece, Vinland Saga, so subscribe, press the like button, or Boruto tomorrow, yeah. And I'll see you guys with more anime.